So within these 10 days, 8 days, we had about 1,500 people killed. And there are people who are recording names of people killed, let alone wounded people, let alone people made homeless, let alone others who flee the country. So this is really a tragedy on a large scale.
Depends on the questions that you ask.
Well, I mean, I have...
The world community has tried everything. The world community, the countries in the world have tried to exhaust all possibilities to end this crisis peacefully, without more bloodshed, without more massacres. But unfortunately, we all have come to the conclusion that this is impossible, that a diplomatic solution, a political solution is impossible, because this regime is set to stay in power. Peace will never come to this country before this regime is overthrown. That's something for sure. The regime is using all these breaks, those initiatives, those diplomatic and political solutions only to try and finish the uprising.
That's my telephone.
Thank you. Thank you very much.